Road on the west side of the Mississippi. Right there's the levee, and we're driving down into Vacherie looking for Oak Alley Plantation. Now, we just passed through the refinery zone. There were a bunch of petrochemical, lots of petrochemical sites, plants and whatnot. And they've got these towers up on the levee. We can't figure out what they are, these cone-shaped dudes, that whether they're for signal warning kind of thing or what.
See the plantation? Isn't that nice, that house?
It's nice that they still have some grounds around.
Yeah. And we're not going to Oak Alley Plantation because it's $10 a head and we're only going to do one plantation today, but we thought maybe we could take a look at a little bit of what's around here. So here you got your Kentucky style fence, as Meg says, and here you got your ever noisy tour bus, and here you got the wife in the parking lot. It's kind of a cool place, boo. We are here at the Shadows on the Tesh, I think you pronounce it, plantation. We're waiting for the tour to begin. Just looking up some oaks with some Spanish moss on them. And some sugar cane there. There's Meg.
Hi. That's an oak?
Well, I think
it's
three and
fence
around. Wow. Yeah.
This is The Cajun Night Before Christmas. It's a coloring book that has not been colored, so the pictures will be kind of just black and white. 'Twas the night before Christmas. They don't a thing pass, not even a mouse. The cheerin' been nestled good snug on the floe. And Mama passed the paper through the crack on the dough. Stir up the gumbo and make bake the yam. Makes sound like old Boudreaux done fall off his ladder. I trip over the dog and fall on the floor.
Okay, he said he's gonna come to the store in about 5 minutes.
Okay.
So listen, if I'm not finished with them, which I can do, and you see the blue green truck go in, just follow him in and get your stuff set up and come back here. That way it will be that waste less time.
We got some setting up and arranging luggage anyway to do. Can we just pull off here somewhere and do that, or
no, but I mean, what you mean to throw in the canoe and all?
No, even to organize, even to put into bags and everything.
Oh, we can start organizing right now. Somebody's gonna be coming in right soon.
Yeah, can we just pull over here then, or?
Yeah, or if you want, you can go park right there.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, we'll do that. We got this cool corner room at the Royal St. Charles Hotel, and that is about the right time, I guess, and. This is the last full day of our trip. Tomorrow we're going to have a little bit of time in New Orleans, and then we're off to flying back to St. Louis. But, you know, check this thing out. I mean, we've got this street, this view down here on St. Charles Avenue, and then it continues on west, and there's our view. It's kind of nice. And the room itself, you know, you really can't complain. I mean, we got this place for $70, and you know, it's got a king-size bed, it's a real clean bathroom, we got the weight room and everything, so it's pretty nice. So this is Royal Street, and this was our favorite street on this visit to New Orleans.